Hey, what's up, everybody? Thanks for tuning in. I'm Brandon. This is
Jero.
And this is
Melina.
Melina Pez.
Pez.
Pies.
Pies.
Oh, you don't own Pez.
From Pez Factory. Melina, thank you so much for shooting Jero's headshot today. We really appreciate it.
Mm-hmm. No problem. The pleasure was all mine.
Do you have a website for your photos and stuff that you do?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Era88.com. Era88.com.
The link will be below.
And the link will be below. So, and we're going to put in some footage of you, more than likely, if I can edit, of you taking some pictures.
Figure out editing.
And we'll show the new headshots that you did. Mm-hmm. And she takes some good pictures. She takes
real
pictures
fast.
From me. Really quick. Efficient, what are you?
Efficient. Radical. Attitude.
Attitude.
Not artistic.
Artistic. No.
Artistic?
Artistic. Oh, man.
I don't remember what we said earlier.
Jeez. We apologize to anyone out there. I'm sorry.
No, you don't.
I don't want to offend anyone.
Rude.
So, let's talk about your acting. And, because you're an actress, right?
Yes.
And you're a hardcore actor. You do nothing else besides act, right? You don't have any other jobs.
Pretty much, yeah.
Stock skater boys.
No, I don't. I don't.
Okay.
All right.
There was one.
Did you get his number, or you hang out with him? You guys dating now? Are you married? But he doesn't know it.
My personal life is off limit.
Okay, off the table.
But you can check my Wikipedia.
Oh, man.
So you're an actress. What are you working on right now?
Well, I have an ad for Tamiflu out right now, where I look very sick, deathly ill. People are like,
that.
How did you get to look so sick? Makeup.
Makeup.
People. There's a commercial that's supposed to go out. I think it's for internet only. I cannot say who it's for.
Right.
But
a lot of
but it rhymes with Blamazon.
No.
No, I'm just kidding. I don't know what she's going out for. I don't know.
I'm on avail, which means I might have a job for another company. They're big, won't say who, but you most likely use them.
Yeah.
I love work that I
toilets.
Can't talk about. Toilets. Everyone. No,
I would love to
toilet.
Get a toilet commercial. I'll be that guy. Then. Oh, I love this toilet. No? Is that good? Is that a good audition?
Anyway, there's also a PSA for the Susan Komen Foundation that I'm going to be in, and
oh,
also
wow.
A commercial
nice.
For Airwick.
I donate to Susan Komen every month.
Yeah, and I do it some every other month or whatnot.
I was not aware of that.
Yeah.
Your boobs look fine.
So, do you do anything else? You do photography? You act?
What about theatrically? Do you do? Have you been in any films, or is there any directors you wish you?
I've only done a couple of student films for AFI through the SAG Conservatory. I did a couple of things. One of them, they're going to reshoot.
Nice.
They turned out very nicely. What else is there?
If you have any reels
else.
Or anything, we'll put those in the link below as well. So any reel, or if you have a website for your acting.
Okay.
Yeah.
I also had a comedy show called Drop the Soap TV, which is where comedians perform stand-up in my shower while they shower. And that is
not
on
the other thing.
Drop the soap.
They don't actually drop the soap and get sodomized. That doesn't work.
That's a good show, though, right?
Yes.
I think they did that. It was awesome.
It's on hold
yeah.
until I get my apartment the way I want it to be and redo. And I'm also, it's evolving. I'm changing how I'm editing it. So that's why it's taking so long, is because I don't want to put something out there if I'm just going to go.
Yeah.
What else was there? There's more stuff.
There probably
There's the skate
is.
Photography stuff that I sometimes do.
Is it Narwars?
Narwars.
That's adorable. That's adorable. Like a narwhal, but Narwars?
Yes.
And that's cute.
Like Star Wars.
Yeah, right.
Narwars.
That's adorable.
Yes. I'm trying to concentrate more, focus my energies more so I don't burn out.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Work on getting into voiceover and eventually motion capture.
Nice. And how long have you been an actor? Doing it here in Los Angeles professionally? And
in Los Angeles, 2.5 years.
2.5 years?
My first play was maybe in second grade.
Whoa.
I did some plays in high school.
Mm-hmm.
I did radio back in college. Then I started getting into sketch and improv shortly after college. So maybe around 97, 98, I started commuting to Kalamazoo, or from Kalamazoo, Michigan to Chicago for improv classes.
Wow.
And then in 98, I moved out to Chicago went to Players Workshop, Second City, then I went to Second City, and so it's been a long road.
That's huge.
I was like learning geometry then.
And see.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's been a long, weird road.
That's been a good road, though. That's awesome.
Yeah.
So, Michigan, you're from Michigan?
Yes.
I'm from Michigan.
Saginaw, Michigan. Where are you from? Michigan?
Oak Park, Ferndale, Royal Oak area. I think we've made a talk, though.
You're from where the rich people
from the rich people live. But I wasn't rich. I wasn't.
But he's an only child, so that's almost the same.
That's why. Yeah.
You're pretty much
rich.
Child.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't recommend growing up that way, though. It's not good. It's not good for the psyche, being all alone. But it's not about me! It's about you. You have a brother, yeah?
Yes, I have family. No.
Is that off the table too? I can't talk about your family.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Is there anything else you would like to share?
Why should I talk about them?
What about love life? Do you have anyone in your love life?
She said no, personal stuff.
Oh, okay. I didn't know if that was too personal.
I do like men.
Okay.
Just for the record.
So she's available.
She is available. Yeah. He would like to make an offer.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, what else? What else? We should edit out the what else.
Yeah, we will. Yeah, I guess that's pretty much it. If there's anything else
that's
or any
it?
Parting words you'd like to give advice for other actors.
I mean,
out there.
Unless you are do other projects you want to talk about.
Do you have any advice too for working actors out there like yourself? Because you only support yourself acting, and that's you don't see too many people doing that. I have a survival job. Jara has a job, sort of. She has her own business or whatnot.
That's because those people are sane. I'm a gambler.
Right.
I like to take risks. And so far, I don't know how I'm alive, but it's worked out.
Yeah.
My biggest advice to actors is to keep going if you really desire being an actor. Even if people tell you no and that you can't do it and you're not going to do this, if you believe in yourself, that's all you need to do. You don't need anybody else to tell you what your self-worth is. It's completely up to you. Anyone who tries to detract you from that, they're just projecting their own crap. So don't pay attention to them. Because there have been enough points where people said, oh, give it up. Oh, it's not going to work out. Oh, you'll come back with your tail between your legs. That's what a friend told me before I left Chicago.
My God.
We don't talk anymore.
Jeez.
But I found that if you choose to not be a victim of your circumstances, choose to not feel like everything's weighing down on you, if you just embrace all the good and bad and make the most of it, enjoy it and learn from it, there will be rewards in wisdom and resourcefulness and in intelligence, and you'll see good things happen.
Nice.
You just have to.
And it does. It
anybody
like
who gets in your way.
They're just not. They're projecting their own stuff on you, their own fears and worries. And I think you've been doing great. You've been very supportive of us and helped Jara out a lot, helping her get her first commercials, and you've really.
I see it when I'm on the internet. Sometimes on Pandora.
Oh yeah.
I see you. I'm like, I know those glasses.
Yeah.
But also, don't be delusional. Don't think that you are going to get a lead role if, in reality, you are like a support person. You have to be very honest with yourself, because a lot of people just think like, oh, I'm going to be the lead in this film. I deserve, all these other people don't know what they're doing. There are some people I've met who just think they are the best at everything and they make no effort.
Yeah. I'm sure we've all met people.
We've all met those people.
Yeah.
They're completely delusional. Know who you are, know what your type is, and make the most of it.
Yeah.
Not everyone needs to be a lead role. You can be a very strong support person.
Yeah.
I like to just get my punches in and get the hell off. Bye!
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much for
thank
doing
you
this
very
show.
Much.
Thank you for showing up today.
Yeah.
Thank you for letting me take pictures of you. Thank you for helping us out.
You're welcome. Anytime. And make sure to like, subscribe, and share. Also, check out Photography 88, right? Or what is it?
Era
88.
ERA88.com.
Great.
Era 88.
Nice.
My website is MelinaPies.com.
Yes. So check it out, and it'll be in the description below.
Yeah.
All right. I'm Brandon.
Jara.
And we'll see you next time.